Kind regards, masses. It's me, Highbike, and I am back with some more Pokemon Legends Arceus. That last song we were listening to was Drift Mind from the anime Monster. As you all know, I am very much in love with the show Monster at the moment. And also today, if you can notice by the stream title, it's Johan Liebert's and Nina Fortner's birthday today. They're the twins in Monster, you know, very important characters, and you know, y'all following along these streams, y'all know how much I love Johan. Oh, hold on, I just realized my door isn't completely closed, but let me just, But yeah, I celebrated, like, I baked them a cake, a lemon cake, because I love them so much, and also, like, I have like 22 photo prints of Johan, because, like, just on a whim, because I got these prints for free, like, from T-Mobile. Like, it's just a deal of, like, you can print out 22 photos of your choice for free. And, like, last minute I remembered I had the deal, and I was like, oh, why don't I get pictures of Johan? Because, like, I knew his birthday was coming up, and I wanted, like, the pictures surrounding the cake. So, yeah, I did that. And, of course, I also celebrated by watching some Monster. And I'll get to that maybe later. Hold on. Let's just get the overlay set up. But yeah, like, that song that I was playing, that's the song that usually plays, on the What's Gonna Happen Next Episode. Like, that's the song that usually plays, and I just really like that song. It's very, like, it's very calm. I like that it mixes in, the opening theme for Monster, like, in the melody as well. And it just has a very nostalgic kind of sound to it. It's really pretty. It's honestly one of my favorite tracks on the OST. But yeah, anyways, last time on Pokemon Legends Arceus, we beat another frenzied Pokemon, which had just recently evolved too, because, like, apparently the former, Lord was, like, dead, so, like, that, it was an Arcanine that died, and then, like, the Growlithe, like, his son evolved, and now he's the Lord of whatever that place was. Also, I forgot where we're supposed to go next. Oh, over here. But yeah. Wait. Oh, actually, no, hold on, never mind. Before I do that, I wanted to see if I could maybe get Vulpix on my team now. Because it'd be cool if I could have, you know, a Vulpix named Naruto. Yeah, but what level is it though? 29? That's kind of a while. Yeah, never mind, it's fine. Actually, what else did I catch? Maybe I could put Magmar on my team. Or, oh, Dusclops! Dusclops is pretty strong. Let's have Dusclops. You know what? Maybe Ponyta should go, because, like, I already have Highbike as a fire type, so I think you should switch out. You served your purpose, Ponyta, but... No, not moves. But yeah, let's switch you out with Dusclops, because Dusclops is pretty strong. There we go. Stronger than Highbike, even. Actually, how's my bag? I should probably, like, you know what? I'm gonna talk to that guy, get a new slot. Let me save real quick. Okay. Alright. Yeah, like, my bag is, like, extremely full. I'm gonna need to buy more storage, unfortunately. Ugh. It sucks that, like, the price for, like, opening a new slot just increases every time. But it is what it is, I guess. Alright. Yeah. How much now? 2,000? Okay, fine. Just one more slot. No, I'm good. Okay. Alright, you know, I could buy some stuff. I'm just- Oh wait, I have two empty slots now. Okay. Whatever. Oh, I could sell those. Yeah, and then I'll have 3 empty slots. Alright, let's do that. Hello, Tony-san. How we doing today? Yeah, how was your day today? Where do I sell items? Okay, so I will buy... I'll buy, like, 2. Yeah. But where do I sell? That's where I sell. Okay, cool. I'm gonna sell all of these. Yeah. Gonna get the money. But yeah, my day was busy today. Like, I'm currently working on, like, a huge audit, just, like, kind of, like, looking through, some documents in our system and just making sure we have all the latest revisions for, like, each document. And it's a lot. I still have a lot to do. I should be able to finish tomorrow, but we'll see. Yeah, so, like, I've been occupied the whole day. To be honest, I wanted to write some more, maybe, like, write a new Johan fic or AI dungeon. Today, but I never got the chance to. Maybe I might make one after the stream. I just want to make him a special little birthday thing. There you are, my girl. Welcome to the Coronet Highlands. I expect you'll find all sorts of rock-type and ground-type Pokemon wandering about these craggy, boulder-strewn heights. And up there, right beneath that great rift in space-time, is the peak of Mount Coronet itself. Yo, 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 what's up? How we doing today? The magnetism from it may well exert some sort of influence on the Pokemon throughout the area. Fascinating stuff. So, I guess we're just gonna go all the way over here. Is that a Moai? Oh, it's a Nosepass! Right, the Nosepass are like the Moai of this place. It's a statue of a Pokemon, but who could have made it? And how long ago? Alright. You passed your certification exam! Oh hell yeah, congrats! Congratulations, I'm glad to hear that. Oh wait, I have a Parsect. Celebrated with boba and had sake with your dinner? Hell yeah, man, great way to celebrate. Can't go wrong with some boba. Oh, it's a Yamma, hold on, I'm gonna go catch that. Where are my balls? There are my balls, okay. Oh, should probably get some new supplies. Yeah, you're welcome, no problem. I love to see success in my chat. Oh, and high bike leveled up again. Let me see how many Yamma I can catch. I wanna like catch all of them. And, a Yanmega? Hold on, is this one an alpha, or...? Can I catch this? I really want to catch it. Today a friend went out to eat, taking advantage of the fact that he was free. Oh, that's cool though! Yeah! Glad that you got to hang out, and holy shit, we got a Yanmega. Wow. Alright, didn't expect that. Damn. Can we... Oh, that looks like a long way, hold on. I want to get down here without falling. Johan Liebert. Johan Liebert. Yeah, it's his birthday today. And hello, Hasbulla. What's up? How we doing? Iron Bark Tongue. I'll take that, but I might drop it later. Look at all these new items. King's Leaf. Hold on. I'm probably going to drop these. What are these do? The King of Herbs, glittering and brilliant. Oh, medicines, huh? Wait, then this thing. What's this? Mushrooms boost endurance. Can we use it? No. Can I craft? You're good? Glad to hear. I am also good. Yeah, like I talked about it earlier, but busy day today. Just like a whole lot of auditing today. Oh, hold on. Oh, I can make a hyper potion. Oh, cool. Yeah, like, I still have to do this audit, like, it's gonna continue into tomorrow. Like, I've just been going through a shitload of documents. Just making sure I have latest revisions of everything and whatnot, but... yeah, I've just been busy. I haven't been able to write fics at work. But it's okay. I can write some fics later. How do I get down there? Oh, there. That's how I get down. Same, you've got overtime tomorrow. Oh, man. Well, good luck with that. But again, at least you get the good money from that. Who should I send out? Oh, that's right, Babarel. You're still here. I like to keep you around because you're a water type. Or like you have water moves. Okay. Oh. Nah, just kidding. Do I have Graveler or something? Who do I have? Or let's test out- oh, wait. I meant to send out- oh shit. Dusclops. I want to try you out. Oh, but yeah, of course, I watched some more Monster today because, you know, gotta celebrate. And, like, I just happened to stop on the episode where we, find out about who Johan's and Nina's parents are, just, like, what exactly the project was. And, like, you know, Nina confronting Johan at that, like, abandoned building. And my dad, he just goes, "Did you time this?" Because, like, he saw the cake, and he's like, "Whose birthday is it?" And I'm like, "Oh, it's Johan's and Nina's today." And he's like, "Oh, no way. Okay, that's cool." Dad, Nina's hot as fuck. Oh, wait. I mean, Nina is pretty hot, though. Like, Nina is honestly top-tier waifu. Like, she can shoot gun. She's good at judo. Really pretty. And, like, she's a lawyer. Like, love to see that success going on for her. Wait. Oh, that's right. Fighting moves don't work against bugs. I forgot about that. Okay. Why don't we... what if I try to catch it here? Also, every time, if I see young Nina, like, in the flashbacks, all I can hear is Nanako, because I swear to God, it's just the Nanako voice. Okay, I guess I'll send Tanjil out if I have to fight these guys. Wait, is that a Luxray? A wild Luxray? Alright, cool. Let's go for it. Like, I have a Luxray, but that's rare to find one out in the wild like this. Holy shit. Johan, yes. Husbando. Hello, Pork, how we doing? Johan's birthday today. Oh, what's that? Are those Rhyperior? Why are there, like, three of them just chilling up there? Okay. Can I craft some balls? Perfect. Oh. I have 16 of those things? Well, okay. I'll take... nah. Wait. Yeah, honestly, I need more of these. That's fine. Oh yeah, also that part where, the part where, like, Peter Chapik, like, he's, like, getting all paranoid because the baby just got killed and stuff. And, like, he gets to the villa and then, like, he's drinking the wine and then Johan's just there. My dad just started laughing. Like, as soon as Johan showed up. And I'm just like, yeah, same. Because that was my exact same reaction the first time I watched that episode. Ooh, we got a song request. All right, what's up? What we got? And let's cross this bridge. Who the fuck is that? Wait, isn't that Ingo? Wait, I want this thing. You're tired, so you just stopped by to hear me sing? Aw, I appreciate that. Well, don't worry. I can provide. Alright, what we got today? Let me see this. It's... Rock DJ. Okay, I am not actually... You know what? I don't really listen to Robbie Williams, so I'm gonna actually, I'm going to listen to this song, the original, first, before I get to it. So let me just grab my AirPods over here. I can attempt to do the karaoke, but it might not go well, but that's the fun of karaoke. Ingo Segs. Alright, let me just look up this song real quick. Rock DJ. Oh, why is my AirPod... Oh, okay, never mind, it is connected. Okay, so I'll just listen to that for a bit. Oh, this is catchy. See, all I know about Robbie Williams is that, like, the guys in Oasis hate him. I think specifically Liam Gallagher. Like, I'm a big Oasis fan, and I just remember watching interviews, and they're just like, oh, Robbie Williams, shite! You can change it? I mean, you can change it if you'd like, but, you know, I don't mind listening to the song. Whatever you want to do. You're the one who got your points redeemed. The electrode known as the Lord of the Hollow is somewhat different from the electrode I recall. Oasis hate him? Aw. Well, everyone has their own cuppa. Yeah, I like them. I like both Blur and Oasis, but I do like Blur better. Robbie Williams kind of generic to you. Yeah, I mean, this is poppy stuff. That's honestly why they hated him so much. Oh wait, oh, you said Oasis hate him. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you meant I hate Oasis, but yeah. But yeah, like they don't like Robbie Williams because, like, yeah, generic, and like Oasis were a very much working class kind of band, so they were all like, oh, more for the poor man. And I guess Robbie Williams doesn't stand for that or whatever. Oh, okay, so we got a different song request here. Oh, there we go. Backstreet Boys, everybody. Okay, I can do this one. All right. Yeah, we can change to this one then. All right, so I will do that right now. Let me just take my AirPods off. All right. Yeah, this song, classic. Well, YouTube's just kind of buffering for a bit. Hold on. Oh, also, let me turn down the ambiance. Oh, what's that synth? Oh, wait, that's from the karaoke. I'm like, what is that synth? It's an interesting choice of background music for Pokemon. But no, okay. Here, Chrome. All right. Oh, let me adjust this really quick. Alright, Tony, I hope you are ready for everybody. Excuse me, Backstreet's Back by Backstreet Boys. Love this song.
Everybody, yeah.
Oh, not yet.
Rock your body.
Oh, yeah, let me just...
Everybody, rock your body right. Backstreet's back, all right! Oh my god, we're back again. Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flavor, show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now. Yeah, am I original? Yeah, am I the only one? Yeah, am I sexual? Yeah, am I everything you need? You better rock your body now, everybody. Yeah, rock your body. back, streets back. All right. All right. Now throw your hands up in the air. Woo, woo, woo. Wave them around like you just don't care. Woo, woo, woo. You want a party? Let me hear you yell. Cause we got it going on again. Yeah. Am I original? Yeah. Am I the only one? Yeah. Am I sexual? Yeah. Am I everything you need? You better rock your body now, everybody. Yeah. Rock your body. Yeah. Everybody. Rock your body right. Back streets back. All right. All right.
Man, I remember this song got, like, popular again because of those guys doing the video. Oh, so everybody, everywhere.
Don't be afraid, don't have no fear. I'm gonna tell the world, make you understand. As long as there'll be music, we'll be coming back again.
Wait, I don't remember if that part was sung. Poetic, right?
Man. Everybody, yeah. Rock your body, yeah. Everybody, rock your body right. Back streets back, everybody, yeah. Rock your body. Back streets back, all right!
And yeah, that was everybody. Back streets back by Backstreet Boys. I hope you enjoyed, Tony. But yeah, like those three guys, like just like singing in front of the computer, like lip syncing to this song, it just got so iconic. And then everyone like started making like MMDs, like basing MMDs or maybe animations, like basing like some characters off of that. Like I remember the Attack on Titan one got pretty popular. You're welcome. Yeah, no problem. Always glad to entertain with song requests. But yeah, thank you. I also hope you have a great night too. And yeah, hope you get a good night's rest. Nice and relax. Or like if you're just gonna chill a bit, relaxation. That guy with the, yeah, the Dragon Ball Z hair, right? Yeah, just everywhere. Oh, okay, so what? Wait, did I put the overlay back? Yeah, there we go. But electrical discharge is at least are familiar. One false step around it could put you in danger. If you're going to face it, you might consider catching Pokemon that can withstand electricity. It must be difficult being a Pokemon, don't you think? Especially one as irritable as Electrode. You know what? I always thought that this guy's sideburns were like some like weird head accessory, kind of like Yamato in Naruto, because like it looks like similar headpieces, but then we see him with a goatee here. Like I don't think he had a goatee in the original Black and White, so I guess like this whole time that was hair. Weird, but okay. Then becoming frenzied to boot. So true. It's a tough old life for Pokemon and humans alike. Oh, you. Well, well, Warden Ingo of the Pearl Clan, and oh my, the Galaxy Team grunt from before. You're punching well above your weight to seek out the Great Electrode, Lord of the Hollow. But by the sheer tenderness of my heart, I'll grant you a trial to see if you're worthy. The greatest obstacle you'll ever face awaits you right here. Battle me, if you dare. Oh, just two different ways of saying no. Yeah, maybe another time. Well then, let me tell you the great Melly's take on this whole situation. The frenzy of our nobles is nothing other than a mark of Almighty Sinnoh's favor and protection. Why? Because it makes them stronger. Do I really need to spell out that that's a good thing? We must let my lord frenzy as it may to demonstrate to Almighty Sinnoh that the Diamond Clan lives us is right and good. Oh, okay. This may even be, dare I say it, the very reason I am here on this earth. Wow, okay. What business is it of the galaxy teams anyway if Electrode lets loose a few sparks out here in the mountains? Really? You should do us all a favor and slink back home to that village of yours, rather than persist in this folly. And with that, bon voyage! Jeez, I don't know if this dude's worse than Adamin. What a selfish outlook. These frenzies caused the Pokemon themselves such suffering. But what is it that you want to do, Kay? Press on. That's what we gotta do. Very well. The tracks ahead will be perilous, but I pride myself on safe driving. To meet Sneasler K, you must pass through here, Wayward Cave. Here you'll find Pokemon like Golbat and their ilk, which are quite at home navigating in the dark. It's quite dim inside, so you'll need to watch your step. Watch your step. Okay. Yeah, we got this. No problem. Wait, do we need someone with flash or something? Oh, this is odd. The torches that light the way through the cave are gone. Sus. Could this be Melly attempting to obstruct us? Excuse me. Either way, there's no need for concern. I know my route and I'll conduct us safely. No darkness nor foul weather will delay us. Onward we roll. Take care not to come uncoupled from me. Okay, yep, just walk as slowly as you need to. I recall faintly that I had a partner once. A precious one. Partner? Its name escapes me, but I remember that it wielded flames with mastery. If only it were here, I'm sure it would light the way, luring us onward. Shit, I don't even remember what his partner was. Please forgive the unscheduled stop. I detect an Alpha Crobat to our right. Under normal circumstances, I doubt its presence would obstruct someone so competent as you. But given the poor visibility, I propose a track change in the interest of safety. Please follow me. Okay. No problem. I'm starting to recall a man who looked like me. We'd battle and discuss Pokemon, I think. The words, "I like winning more than anything else," flashed through my mind just now. I don't remember if they were twins or they just, like, happened to, like, look like each other. But yeah, we'll soon be arriving at Wayward Cave's exit. Even if the memories themselves have faded, it appears much still lives on in my heart. Gamer time, yes sir! What's up, Hector? How we doing? I'm almost caught up to you? Oh, nice! Cool. Yeah, I'm just making my way, just, like, slowly, and then if I find time off work, or, like, during work, I might just, like, go around catching pokies. But yeah, cool. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. It's really fun. You've been doing nothing but capturing and filling out your decks, right? Yeah, same. Yeah, like, it's really fun catching Pokemon. You got 30 hours and just barely ahead of me. Actually, I don't remember how many hours I put into this, but yeah. Berserk Lost Children's Arc was season 2 of a Berserk show for real. If only... God, like, someday, I really want Lost Children to be, like, animated. Just, it'd be cool. Like, it was a good arc. Honestly, one of my favorites. Oh, this is fine progress. We're nearly home free. Wait, could those be... Yeah, there are the torches. Melly sussy. You think Mappa could do it? I think they could. Yeah, like, they've been handling Attack on Titan pretty well. I mean, yeah, sure, like, they have CG, but at least it's better than the CG we got for the Berserk 2016 anime. Yeah. Actually, I don't remember if this was just like rumors or whatever, but that guy who worked on Netflix Castlevania, I forget his name. Didn't he say he was interested in adapting Berserk, or was he the one who was working on Devil May Cry? I might be getting things mixed up. Now he's sussy? Yeah. Melly's sussy. Oh, Mappa's been doing Jujutsu Kaisen. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. You think so, yeah? Okay, yeah. I had a feeling, yeah, because, like, you know, that guy likes doing, like, occult kind of stuff for, like, his adaptations. So, yeah, like, Berserk would be right up his alley. Honestly, seeing something from him would be pretty cool. He did the Netflix Castlevania show. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, because I swear I remember reading about that. Oh, just imagine. It could be good. Who knows if they'll actually do a Berserk show. I know. If only. It'd be nice. Like, I'm glad that we at least got to see, like, Guts's gang animated, like, you know, for the 2016 anime. But if we could get something better. Hell, just, like, have everything we have up to this point, you know, animated. That'd be really, really, really cool. Just give us Lost Children, please. Animated. Anyways, let me put those torches back where they belong. This darkness could be perilous for the next person to pass through here. Waiting for the last chapters to be put into a volume 41 so you can finally have a complete set. Yeah, just as complete as it can be. It's really unfortunate. But yeah, it'll happen someday, I'm sure. Like, sometime. Hopefully soon. Because, like, you know, they don't have much else to do. They'll censor the fuck out of it. Keep it Nihongo. Yeah, that's true. Or I don't know. Like, Netflix stuff can be, like, can be pretty uncensored and graphic. You guys saw Devilman Crybaby. Or I'm assuming. I know Hector has, but yeah. That was a good. Very graphic. I beg your pardon for the delay. I have lit and returned the torches. My safety concerns have been addressed. Ready for departure. Devilman was awesome, right? Yeah, it was very good. Like, they did... You saw it three times. Yeah, it was just that damn good. And, like, it's good that it was short, too. Because, like, you know, you can just rewatch and rewatch. Just, like, absolutely beautiful animation. Really love the music, too. And just, yeah, they did a good job adapting it. Nice modern take on Devilman. You follow the track marked by torches, you'll reach the terminus of this cave. You didn't like how they made the one guy betray the crew out of nowhere. Yeah, that one guy. I know. I felt betrayed. I felt sad seeing that happen. Like, man. Hurt. Can I... Or is it too dark for me to, like... Maybe I have to get... Ah, oh, just kidding. Oh. Where's my Luxray? Here, let's fight. Yeah, then his friends die, then the world ends, right? It's just tragic. Very tragic story. All for the gay. Or all because of some gay dude. Yeah, I got my Typhlosion! He's finally fully evolved! Highbike is a full-fledged Typhlosion, and I love him. But yeah, that was quick. Like, man... Okay. The barrel. Yeah, gay dude. Yeah, like, he, you know, he had the hots for Akira. We all saw. Highbike turnip. High bike turnip. Gimbal!
Give it!
Oh, okay. Poison powder. Well, I didn't expect that. Okay. Let's use acid spray. Okay, good. Yeah, I just want to lower your health. Just enough for me to catch. Okay, let's try this. Excuse me. Have I run into any shiny Pokemon yet? No, I haven't. Have you? God, I just, like... Every now and then I check in on Vinny, he's playing this game, and, like, he got a fucking shiny without even realizing it. Like, the chat had to tell him, that he had a shiny. He's like, what? What's up with this Pokemon? I don't get it. What's wrong with my Pokey? I think it was, like, a shiny Lickitung or something, and he had, like, three of them. Or, like, he had three Lickitung, one of them was shiny, and he's just like, what? I didn't know that shinies were a thing. Yeah, I have a Scyther. Nice. Yeah, like, how rare are they, like, in this game? Like, are they rarer to find, or, like, is it more likely to find them in this game? Like, I would like a shiny. Professor Laventon told me how you fell to this land from the sky. For my part, I simply found myself one day here in Hisui, a region whose name I'd never heard. All I could remember was my own name. Well, at least you remember that. That's important. I was still standing there in bafflement when the Pearl Clan came to my aid. 1 out of 4096. Ugh. Okay, I see. Yeah, who knows if I'll find a shiny. But I will definitely let you guys know if I ever do find a shiny. I showed a natural affinity for taming Pokemon, which is why I eventually became a warden. But still, I wonder what my true purpose is here. But now I've sidetracked us with this talk. Let's hurry onward. Before the patch, it was super common to... Oh, is that why? That must have been why you found a fucking... Oh, okay, I see. I see how it is. Oh, Golduck. I was like, what are those? Damn it. Damn patch, I could have gotten a shiny... Oh, fuck. You didn't see anything. Yeah, just stay right there. Perfect. I need to get more apricorns. You could find them easier if you take advantage of hordes. Oh, okay. Alright, well noted then. Let me see, should I catch this one? No, I will not. Oh, I have just the Pokemon. How do I get Basque Legion? Oh, it just switches automatically. Oh, okay. Hold on. Yeah, okay, just run into it. We got it down. I just don't want to fucking drown again. Three times. Wait, I don't think I have a Stantler. Okay. Stay right... Or that's good, that's good. Perfect. Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, I forgot I had Utter Stantler before. I totally forgot. That is a fast Parasect. Parasect? Oh wait, that is Parasect. Wait. Oh, I thought that was a Poggy. Can I... Oh, cool. Look at me. I like to be tall. Heracross! Heracross! Aqua Jet on Heracross! Oh, what is my Switch doing? Oh god. Oh god, it just froze. Hold on. Oh no, what happened? What the heck? What? What happened to my screen? Oh! Okay. Okay, that was weird. 4K capture utility was just, like, not responding for a bit. Got scared there. No, Heracross! What the fuck?! Heracross! God damn it! Ugh. Motivation go- Is it because it's nighttime now or whatever? God damn it. Wanted the hair crust. I won't even care about you guys. Actually, oh fuck. Dude, I'm just trying to get this whatever's in this tree. Oh my god. Not today, yeah. Ugh, fucking Heracross. Okay, leave me alone. I was gonna take that moth in, but now I don't want to anymore. Fuck it, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I guess I should heal my pokies. Hold up. Okay. Actually, can I craft anything right now? Yeah, let's make some more balls. Now that I got a good amount of time in this game, is there any feature I think it needs or is it just fine? Well, I mean, off the top of my head, I can't really think of anything. Like, I think it's fine. Oh, I only have 17 hours in. It feels like I've been playing longer. But yeah, like, I really like, I don't know, I just really like how this game's going. Here, you will heal, and you will also heal. And I will give you potion. There we go. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Dude, I don't want to fight. Let me just, what's the big idea, putting back all the torches I spent ages tidying away? Do you get some sort of amusement stomping around and ruining people's noble deeds? What's so noble about that? Oh, rendering a cave impassable to people who venture inside hardly seems noble to me. Well, this just goes to show that even we wardens don't always see eye to eye. I extinguish those lights for the sake of the Pokemon in that cave who prefer the dark. This twink, right? This twink. This fucker. But now you louts have put my efforts to waste. If you think I'll just let you saunter ahead to meet Lord Electrode, you're sorely mistaken. The only way you're getting past me is if you defeat my partner Pokemon. How will you proceed, Kay? I'll beat him. I'm gonna beat his ass. I'm tired of this fucking guy. Go, Skuntank. Show these louts the true meaning of silent but deadly. Oh god. Yeah, that guy's definitely a silent farter. And he has the stinky pokies. Perfect match. Oh god, wait, this is not a good matchup. Hold on. Ah! Oh god! Ah! Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, well, Yosuke is perfect for this, I think. Uh-oh, stinky. Poop. Poopy. Alright, give an air slash. Nice crit. Okay. I'll do another air slash. Ha! Ha ha ha! And might I add, ha! That's all you had? Ha! What a loser. You're the lout. Listen here. Neither I nor Skuntank admit defeat just yet. Our challenge to you still stands. Excuse me. However, I will withdraw to afford Skuntank time to recover. There's no shame in a tactical retreat. It's more of an advance if you think about it. Man, this guy really said, "Nigarunda yo!" Keep your guard up. We'll be back. I thought he was gonna, like, run. What a lively character. I cannot fathom Warden Melly's intentions. But for now, let us press on. Is this what? Is this puzzle stuff? This is the ancient quarry. The stones used to build the temple atop this mountain were all cut from this place. Not a puzzle? Okay, cool. It just kind of looks like it has a puzzle set up. We could just ride through it? Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Whether by humans and Pokemon working as one, or by the labor of Pokemon alone, I cannot say. Oh, that's the exit right there? Oh, okay. All right, it just looks a little fancy or schnazzy, but okay. The stones that were left behind should serve to cover us from the gazes of wild Pokemon. Ah, there you are, Ingo. Oh, Volo, hi. Ciao. Volo, was it? What is the matter, sir?
I wanted to ask about that memory loss of yours. Have you considered that it could have somehow been caused by the space-time rift?
I have no cause to think the rift is to blame. But then again, I hardly remember a thing, so it's difficult to say with certainty. I can't remember my own home, nor my family, if I had any. You must sleep, you would stay, but it's 1 a.m. Yeah, it's late over there and also, you know, still weekday, but thank you for dropping by, I appreciate it. And thank you, I will have fun. I hope you have a good night as well. A good night's rest as well. And yeah, we will catch you later. Goodbye, my good friend. So, you might do better to pose your questions to Kay, I think, if it's to do with that rift.
Indeed. Well, I do hope your memories return, Warden Ingo.
Oh, hey, Charlie, what's up? How we doing? Puffy Amisumi, oh my god. I loved Puffy Amiyumi, oh my god, that was one of my favorite shows back in the day. I kind of want to watch another episode. Like, in my Rex, that one episode of Yumi, like, going all crazy for the burger, like, that just popped up in my Rex, and I was like, I miss this show. Catalonian Maggot, get back in the basement. the basement in the Haven.
How about the you then, Kay? Do you remember what you saw before you fell out of that rift? Was there anything inside?
Yeah, it's a good idea. I just have to look where I can find the episodes because I miss Pi Hi Puffy Ami Yumi. You're good about to wash your stinky booty? Yeah, go wash that stinky booty. Also, Johan's cake, it was delicious. Yeah, it was a nice lemon cake. Like, I kind of botched on the icing because, like, the thing is, I put the icing a little too early, like, last night. So it kind of ripped some of the cake off. So I tried to, like, disguise it as much as possible. But that's why it doesn't look so smooth. But it tastes really good. Yeah, I chose lemon because, like, you know, it matches the twins' hair. Like, my dad was asking, oh, why lemon? And I'm like, yeah, it just matches their hair. And of course, I had to have the cake be white because those twins are white as fuck. Shout out the insurer. Woo, rip. You were super jelly, you wanted some cake? I can send you some cake! Yeah, no, I'll send you some of Johan's and Nina's cake. Because everyone deserves to have some cake. You're the Dairy Queen? Good for you. Yeah, I'm the anti-Dairy Queen. But I do like dairy, though. I'm bound by pills.
Do you remember what you saw before you fell out of that rift? Was there anything inside?
Maybe something. Bring you cake tomorrow. Yeah! Actually, yeah, okay, yeah. I'll put it in Tupperware. I should remind myself, actually. Yeah, because I was gonna bring me some, too. Yeah. Get some ramen. Send it for real, but it's expensive shipping. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it. All for Johan and Nina. The taste of the cake. Have their cake. It's very good. Hold on. Actually, I'll just... No, I should make an alarm. Hold on. Where's my reminders? Now I'll make an alarm. Okay. Let's see. I'll set this for... No, I want to edit this. Okay. Pack 2 slices of cake tomorrow. Okay, I will do that. There we go.
Interesting. You see, personally, I suspect that whatever is on the other side of that rift is causing the strange lightning, that plagues us.
That makes sense.
Indeed, I did some digging and found records indicating that the same space-time rift also appeared in Hisui in the distant past.
sniffs cakes. So this is what innocence smells like. I mean, I don't know about Johan's cake, but...
That's why we already had a name for it, as it appeared, in fact. Now, what the kind of world do you suppose stretches out on the other side of the rift? My guess is that it is Almighty Sino's realm. But then, that begs the question, why has the space-time rift all reopened when it closed once so long ago? And why would Kay have fallen through to us? There's just so much we don't know.
I fervently hope you unravel this mystery, Volo. I'm sure it would ease people's fears over the frenzies of our nobles. And while you investigate, sir, I'll continue to prioritize the safety of the people living in this world.
Oh, I am a mere admirer of ruins and a little more. If something needs investigating, then I would entrust that task to Kay. Until next time, then.
Well, ciao. Once we're through here, it will be just a little further. Let us move with speed, but not haste.
You know what they say. Haste makes waste, or whatever the fuck Yosuke said.
Okay. So we can- Yeah, let's ride. Oh, there's Bronzor here. Yeah, we'll deal with you guys some other time. I'm just gonna yeet over here. Okay, give me some of this. Oh, that's right, Tangela fucking died. Actually, here, I'll use a revive on her. Oh, right, so I watched that Johan ASMR video, the one with the guy cosplaying as him, and it's pretty good, actually. Like, he has two cosplays in it. Like, it follows a nice little story. Like, it starts out with Lunge, and he's like, just like, he's interviewing you because apparently you killed someone because Johan told you to do so. After he, like, so very, gently told you the story of the nameless monster. But it's just funny. Like, just the thought of you just, like, hanging out in the park, it's like, you're eating a sandwich, right? Just having a nice picnic on the park bench, and then Johan comes up to you and he's like, just telling you this random story, and you're just like, and I'm just like, please, sir, I'm just trying to eat my sandwich. And it was funny too, when it got to the part where he goes munch munch gobble gobble chew, you know that part of the story. It kept zooming in on his lips and I'm just like sweating. I'm like, "Oh, okay. Yeah, you give us this, sure." And also, I am really liking this game. It's fun. Like, oh my god, a Terracross. Oh fuck, not Tangela. Oh my god, Tangela's going to fucking die again. Okay, let me switch my Pokey. Luxray, I need you to paralyze this thing. But yeah, like, if I find time, like, at work when I'm not doing anything, sometimes I like to, like, go around and just, like, catch Pokemon. Like, it's fun. It's fun collecting, just trying to sneak up on all these Pokies. Oh god, my screen's freezing again. Hold on. I don't know why 4K capture utility is, like, freezing on me. It doesn't usually do that. Yeah, exactly, Yosuke. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, let's bite. Oh. Okay, let's do a Thunder Shock. But yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. Okay, maybe one more Thunder Shock. Perfect. Perfect. Not perfect. Alright, let's go catch this thing. Sweet. Finally, my Heracross. Oh, wait, was I giving them hyper potion? Oh, right, because that's the new thing I crafted. Can I craft some more things, BT Dubs? Yeah, let's get some more balls. Okay. I'll just let Luxray rest. See if I can sneak up on this. Oh my god, that's a lot of Ursaring. Yeah, let's see how many I can catch. Yeah, there we go. Stay still. BRB, gonna shower real quick? Yeah, go wash up, Stinky. Catch you in a bit. Yeehaw. Okay, I want this. Oh, okay, perfect. The Ursaring are sleeping. Perfect chance to catch. Or, okay, there's that one, but this one is looking nice and vulnerable. Let me, get some apricorns, too. Unless those are Oranberries. Oh god, it got away. Alright, never mind. I'm out of here. Okay. Oh, Volo! Oh, fuck! Excuse me. Hi, Volo. Wait, that's not Volo. Who are you? Ah, you're part of the Galaxy team. I've been waiting. I came here since I heard you all were planning to set up a camp. But it seems not much progress has been made since that bronze ore is getting in the way. It's not belligerent, but it seems like it wants something, so we can't just ignore it either. Please, do you think you could find out what it is Bronzor wants? Yeah, if it means we can get another camp set up, by all means, but where's the Bronzor? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Bronzor seems like it's trying to tell us something. Try and find out what that is. I misread that as it's trying to sell us something. Like, no thanks, I don't want your products. Okay, well hi. Does it want to cross? Is there something over that way? Oh, I thought it wanted to follow us. Okay. So, if I just fall in, does that mean Basculin, like, automatically gets up there? Oh. Oh, okay. I just have to press A for that. A lonely spring. Maybe its friend is here. So, what could it possibly want? What does Bronzor want? You know what? I think I'll heal Tangela. I don't really want to use... Do I really want to use a hyper potion? It's 150. I'll just use a bunch of these potions, because it's like... It's not like I'm going to use these much. There we go. That's fine. Just in case it wants to fight. What does Bronzor want? Oh my god, chill, dude. What does Bronzor want? Oh, Bronzor's friend. Oh, you're in the way. You're in the way. Okay. There we go. Zor. 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 I saw Bronzor go flying off in this direction all of a sudden. What the? That bronze ore! It's wounded! This is no good at all. Here, I'll fix it right up. There, that should do it. Bronze ore should be fit as a fiddle now. Seems the bronze ore at the new campsite was looking for its friend this whole time. I'm glad you looked into it. Otherwise, we may have been too late to treat this bronze ore. This land is dangerous, even for the Pokemon that call it their home. It may be wise to be extra prepared as you explore this area. I'll be sure to keep a fine lineup of wares stocked for you, so please buy anything that you need. And it seems the base camp has been all set up while we were talking. In which case, I should get settled in as well. So long.
So long, Gay Bowser.
Alright, cool. Let me get this Vivichoke because I definitely want to use this. I don't have room? So, what could this be used for? I think I can drop those herbs. It's not like I really need to use them at the moment. Yeah. Wait, no, hold on. What I don't need is the spoiled epicorn. I don't want that. Give me this. Can I craft any revives or something? Yes, I can. Perfect. Yeah, I'll make one. Cool. Okay. Give me whatever's in here. Oh. Oh! A Carnivine. An alpha. Let's see if we can fight it. Fight it! Oh god! Never mind! Bye, bitch! I'm glad that the running is instant, too. Yeah, I'm just gonna pedal over here. Pedal to the metal and go over here. Oh. So right by the water. Yeah, let's report our findings. Cool. Yep. Slowly making our way up the ranks. Continue my excursion. Wait, how are we doing? I could use some rest. Yeah, let's do that. Let's rest until nightfall. At night. Alright. So we're headed over this way. Oh, they're hanging out here! How cute! Hi, bike, go talk to them. Okay. I think these are just Petcha berries or- wait, maybe they're Epicorn. Here. Ooh, a Heracross! Alright. Let's do, Aerial Ace. Ah, perfect, I can still catch it. Wow, you have Aerial Ace too? Wow. No way. Alright. Here we go. Get back here! Sweet. Wait, I could use apricorns? Hold on.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, can I go back and pick it up? I really wanted to use those. Okay, that's it. I'm dropping the fucking, these things. I don't need them. Okay. Really could have used that. But it's fine. It's whatever. Wait a minute, the barrel's still here, right? Here, I'll have you destroy this thing. Okay, Ingo. You'd never expect to be able to climb such sheer cliffs as these, yes? Yeah, it's whatever. But with Sneasler as an ally, it becomes the work of a moment. She is so at home on a cliff face, one might think she knew some secret, some hidden move. Excuse me. What am I saying? Hidden moves? There are no such things in Hisui, surely. Yeah, those are in the past now, apparently. Yet I feel as though as I was on the cusp of remembering something just now. Think. Think hard. Just who was I before I came to Hisui? If you fell from the sky, you come from another world altogether, most likely. Perhaps a Pokemon battle with you would jog this memory loose? Yeah, let's fight. Would you honor me with the battle, Kay? Alright, let's do it. Yeah. All aboard then! Machoke, prepare for departure. Machoke, eh? Good thing we got Aerial Ace. I just think it's interesting that out of all the people, like, from, you know, our world to bring into, like, this world, this game, they choose the battle subway dude. Ruh-roh. Come on. Yeah! Oh, that's right, because we're part ghost type, so that shouldn't really work too much. Perfect. I think we can keep going. Yeah. No match. Oh wait, he has three Pokemon! Ooh, okay, finally, a challenge. Okay, fire type should not work on this guy. Oh god! Hi, Mike! Oh no! Let's see, I think it's part rock. So I think the barrel's good. Man. Really off tie bike. Here, water pulse that motherfucker. Yeah, there we go. Nice, Bibarel, hell yeah! Do it again. Tangela, okay. I think bite should work. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's right. Whoops, that's right. Because we're water. Okay. But, at least I have Yosuke. That will definitely be good to use. Alright, feel that mighty wind. Air Slash. Yeah, no problem. Bravo! Excellent! Oh, I was hoping we'd get at least one level up. Oh well. Your talent has brought you to the destination called Victory. Now, allow me to call Sneasler. Oh, he has a boof too! Oh, that looks different. Okay. Wait a minute, that's right. I was thinking he was talking about like Sneasel this whole time. Sneasler is like a different form or whatever. Yeah, he blowing it. Yeah. Allow me to introduce you, Kay. This keen clawed Pokemon is Sneasler. Would you be so kind as to play your flute for her to hear? Cool. It's weird. It's white Sneasel, but like with leg. And the feather's longer. I don't know. This is a weird one. Sneasler opened her heart and learned well the sound of your playing. Actually, you know what she looks like? She looks like Blaze the Cat. And we got another plate, cool. I'm afraid this is my final stop. Please proceed up the cliffs with Sneasler's aid and quell the Lord up in the mountains. You got it, Chief. I will return to Jubilife Village. Please convey my well wishes to Warden Melly. Yeah, my best wishes. Yeah, the devs experimenting. They're just like, yeah, let's make some new pokies. Try some new things. Now then, all aboard. Sweet. Ah, now I don't have to worry about fall damage. Totally sober, sexy katkuroi. Totes magot sober. Wait, okay, so press the A button when you're near a climbable surface or use the plus button. Okay, cool. Got it. So let's climb. Okay, well that's cool. Doppelbond, wait, what's that? Mushrooms that one can consume make the eater feel... Oh, never mind, I don't need it. It's okay. Oh wait, no. Oh, that was let go. Oh, I see. I don't want those. Ooh, is that? Oh, I thought that was an unknown. I'm tripping. Nah, I already have a lot of those chunks. Oh, Gligar. Oh, stay there. You saw nothing. Perfect. Sweet. Okay. There we go. There's my apricorns. See, I do need to make more. Glob Gligar. The Glob Gligar. Shlubba Lubba. I don't remember how that song went. Okay. I need more balls. Oh, actually, that's more than a... no, actually, I won't make any of the flying balls. It's fine. Gray balls will do. They do a good job, and they help keep my, yeah, the less balls, the better. Or, like, less different types of balls, because I need more room. Kanye sampled that, funny enough. That's right, yeah! I remember hearing about that, I was like, what the fuck? It actually sounded pretty good. I liked it. Oh, Haunter. Oh. You didn't see nothing. Here, let me, a raspberry. What do these raspberries do again? Restore HP to about a third of- Oh! You know what? Here. I'm gonna use this on High Bike and Bibarel. I want them back. I need my boys back. Okay. Ooh, we got some jazzy keyboard here. I like that. Alright, well that's perfect. Haunter, stay there. Haunter, stay there. Oh! Huh. Yeehaw! Oh, we've caught one before. I didn't even notice. Wait. There we go. Bibarel, I need you to gain more experience. BRB, getting food? Hell yeah, get those munchies. And we'll catch you in a bit. I wanted to get that Haunter. Whatever. Oh, never mind. It's right there. I'm gonna... Up we go. God, that makes things so much easier. I want to catch that one. Just kidding, I don't want to catch it. Oh, a Garchomp! Oh wait, it's an alpha. Never mind. I'm gonna be over here. There's no way we can take it on, I don't think. Celestica Ruins. Aw, this takes me back. Is that a pseudo-woodo? Oh my god. I want one. I want one. I need one. Yeah, stay there. Sada wada. Yay! Awesome. Is this a medicinal leak? Yes, it is. Look at that. I could definitely use these. Is that a nose pass? Oh, you didn't see me. I need the schnoz. I need the schnoz. I like this. This is a cool place. I always like being in ruins, like these. Asper berry? I don't remember what those do, but I don't really need them. And oh, that's right, the Dialga and Palkia statues. Wait, we can use Sneasler to climb up this? I wonder, is there anything up here? Get up there. Eh? No? Never mind. Oh god, that Gligar wants our heads. Can we observe the statues? It's a statue of a Pokemon with an air of the divine. Ancient people must have worshipped it. Just like in Diamond and Pearl, also leave us alone, Gligar. Okay, same thing. But it's Palkia. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just gonna noom around here. Nothing to see here. What is that? Ooh, a Voltorb. Oh god, a Voltorb. That's not good to fight. Oh god, Babarel! Poor Babarel always gets fucking knocked out by these pokies. Okay, Tangela should work. Yeah, I want to use Poison Powder. Now let's see if we can catch it. Because Stun Spore is probably not going to work. Oh, what? Oh, fuck me. Maybe I should just run. Yeah, I think I'll run. That's not going to work. Yeah, I'm good. Never mind. Oh, jeez. Where am I supposed to go again? Let's just get out of here. Yeah. A Luxray and Luxiode. Oh my goodness. Oh! Too bad I can't jump. Wait, unless. Can I? Oh, look at that nice animation. Okay. Well, fuck me, I guess. I'm out of here. Oh, wait, I wonder... No, I think they're still after me. Someone's after me. Ah, yeah, no, I'm not gonna bother. I can, like, try to catch Voltorb some other time. It's fine. Actually, here. Oh, I'll definitely need that. GG, GG indeed. Oh, it's just a simple slope. Okay. Actually, here. Is that a Rotom? Okay, hold on. I want to get whatever's in here and then I'll go for that Rotom. Okay. Aerial Ace, right, that should work. Oh yeah, what food did you get? Okay, let's catch this Wormadam. Hell yeah. Chips? Ah, nice. Can't go wrong with some good old chips. Okay, let's see if I can- Ooh, a Bronzong too! Ooh, okay. I'm sure Melly can wait for a bit while I go do some catching. Please work. Yay, a Rotom! Back, stinky booty no more? Aw, yeah, Mr. Clean. Welcome back, Charlie. Is that an alpha or is this just a bronzong? Because I want one. I would really like a bronzong. Oh, perfect. Aw, come on, really? I kind of want to fight. Never mind. Oh god. Yeah, no thanks. No. Oh, never mind. Or I'll fight this one. Dust collapse. You're perfect. Imagine if your hair did go down to your butt. Yeah, it'd take a while. I don't know how fast your hair grows, but it can still take a while. You'll send the pic when it dries? All right. Ah, perfect. Dust collapse. Oh no. Okay. Oh, but Beryl's not even. Oh, god damn it. Most of my Pokemon are out. Oh wait, Yosuke's fine. He's part normal. Wait, no, wait. They're not ghost types. Never mind. Anyways, this is fine. I just want to catch. Oh, never mind. No, this was a good move. Right, Hex is a ghost type move. Anyways, I want to catch that Bronzong over there. Excuse me. Do I have Farnese hair or Casca hair? It's... Well, I guess I'd say Farnese. Like, the bangs are closer, but like... I don't know. No, hold on. Farnese had long hair when she had the pigtails. But it's not Casca long either. Like, my hair is just medium length. Ooh, let me try catching again. I want it to work. Oh no! Maybe it's not gonna work because this thing's still here. Ugh, forget it. Or no, I still want some experience. And you have Omnis one, so that's good. Okay, oh god, my whole team. I need to get out of here. Unless... Alright, Luxray. I'm counting on you to use Thunder Wave. We can still do this. Oh hey Jacob, what's up? Hold on, I'll look at that video after I finish this battle. You use girl hair products, deodorant, lotion, and mix some perfume with your cologne. Are you gay? No, that just means you smell really nice. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I mean, you should be using deodorant anyways. And lotion's good for your hands too. I just wanna Wait. Maybe I can't catch these pogies because I can't handle anything 40, like higher than 40. Okay, good thing I have Tangela, but I need to get out of here. Everyone else is dead. Fuck. Where's the camp? You just like how the girl products smell more. And I can't blame you because they do smell nice. Can I not warp back? Oh god. I just want to go to a... Oh no. Where was the camp? Oh no. Oh no, I wasn't ready for this. Guys have the burly, manly sense you hate. Yeah, like the stronger ones are eh, but I do, however, really like cologne. Like, I'm tempted to just buy my own cologne so I can use it, cause like, I like your guys' hair product smell too. Can I not- I can't go any farther. Damn it, I can't climb up this mountain. But like, oh. There we go. But yeah, like, scents like sandalwood are like very nice. Oh, no, I'm not... I was wondering where I went, but, like, do you see the eyes in there? I'm in the little backpack thing that this Pokemon has. Me smelling like cologne in high school? Imagine. As long as it's not Axe body spray, then you good. You good. Oh, right. Hold on, I was gonna look at this video. Hold on. Where's my menu? Okay. But yeah, like, you know, perfume does smell nice. Like, I like lotions a lot because, like, especially, like, the fruity ones. Fruity or, like, the manly smell of lotions. Like, my favorite lotion that I have right now is called Sunrise Woods, and I like it because it has that nice musky scent. It's some good stuff. Buying Axe body spray for my birthday? How dare you? Oh, God. No, don't get any ideas. What the- Okay, hold on, the overlay is being weird. It's not, like, activating. It's- What? Okay, I guess Streamlabs doesn't want to work. Nice Musu Johan scent. Yes, exactly. The Yosuhan scent. Mmm. Yeah, I want the smell of my men's.
Render, inferior earth being.
That's it. I'm pulling your batteries.
Mm-hmm. Those aren't batteries!
Damn. Yeah, he got his batteries all right. Damn, the crunchy noises though. Holy shit. Okay. Yeah, I need to warp back because I don't have enough revives. I mean, unless I can craft any. How many revives can I make? Only one. This is bad. You buy your lotions from Bath and Body Works, right? Yeah, like my. The Sunrise Woods lotion I have, that's from Bath and Body Works too. God, Bath and Body Works has the best shit. Oh my god. Good stuff. Outside, I'm yeehaw, but inside, I'm ha-yee. Same. I felt that. But like, for real, Bath and Body Works, man, they have the good shit. Right? Like, the goods. Those are the goods. Whoa, hold up. Is this really where I have to it's the only camp here! I need to heal. Fine. I'll just ride my pogies. What's the Bath and Body Works prices? Not too bad, honestly. Especially if they have sales. Like, you can get some pretty good deals, but, I can't remember off the top of my head how much they usually cost. Oh yeah, the holiday scents are really good over there, right? Yeah, like, we actually have, at my work, the fun thing about my work is, like, in the bathroom, we have, like, usually, like, 3 to 4 different soaps to choose from. And we still have, like, the winter one, like, I think... One of them was like a holiday berry kind of scent. It's so good. Wait, let me save here. They are pricey if you don't get them on sale. Yeah, so it's always good to go like buy your Bath and Body Works prices on sale. Morbid gifting German cologne, you can feel- Oh, yeah, give me German cologne so I can smell like Johan. Yes, exactly, the holiday berry scent, because Barry knows. But also, back to Jacob, yeah, like, I'm sorry again for what happened, like, ugh. I can't believe, that's just such bullshit, like, you know... I feel like at like, your old workplace, there's, like, I don't know, whoever that fucking manager was, like, seems to be, like, the kind of person to start drama. Like, these are the kinds of people you don't want in your workplaces. Like, because it was like that in, like, the other, like, that company that's like our subcontractor, you know, the bad one, like, two of my coworkers got fired because of like this whole drama. Like, they were doing their job, but they were just like, I don't know, like, they're weird. Like, they will try to, like, get people fired. It's really bad. But yeah, again, hopefully, like, if you get, like, some good unemployment money, then, you know, good. But hopefully you can get a job. A job, like, with a better workplace environment. Soon. Your mom Ah, what the fuck? There was treasure? Oh, shit. Hold on. Wait. Oh, I wanted the treasure. Ugh, whatever. Your mom somehow got coupons from their newsletter, and that saved you some money. Yeah. See, it's good to get... That's why it's good to have coupons. You get the good deals. You get them good deals. Save on your money. And you get some good lotion, or like candles, whatever, soaps, whatever you want to buy from there. Some good goods. I'm gonna get German cologne, hell yeah! My birthday's in June. June 25th. Yeah, fuck it, let's all get German cologne. Yeah, finna about to get the Johan scent. The berry talk is testing your sanity. Berry knows. Oh, and your birthday's coming up too, May 3rd. Nice. Yeah, I'm just gonna yeet over. I don't care about these guys. Hold on. You don't have any clout to work with in the company, so you were basically screwed. Yeah. Well then, you know what? Good thing you left. So, like, there's better opportunities out there. I'm sure. Hopefully you can find. Well, yeah, we got a May and a June. Yeah, I think I'll get this real quick. Here, I'll have you do that. I think I'll keep Dusclops around with me. Let me save here really quick. I want to fight this Wait a minute. It's an Electrode. If it's an Electrode, what I need is... excuse me. Who's good against Electric again? I'll just keep Dusclops around. As long as I don't send in Yosuke or, Bibarel, we should be fine. Unless you're gonna fight us. Yeah, Electrode. Welcome to Moonview Arena, the seat of Lord Electrode. Oh my god, look at how frosted we are! Fuck it, I guess we really are gonna turn into Johan. I know I've not exactly been supportive of you reaching this place, but a part of me did hope you'd make it. Call me contradictory all you like, Galaxy Grunt, but such is life. Embracing the complexity of both ourselves and the world can only help us grow. As a member of the Diamond Clan, my highest calling is to please Almighty Sinnoh. Yeah, like, if you look closely, yeah, both of the models, actually. It's snowing right now, and, like, there's, like, white stuff on us. Like, if you saw the legs, there were like, some lighter patches of, like, whatever. I think that was, like, from the frost, or, like, just being frosted. As a member of the Diamond Clan, my highest calling is to please Almighty Sinnoh. Exactly, the cocainer. White! And right now that means I must protect my lord by stopping you where you stand. If you still wish to defeat me and gain entry to Electrode's seat, you and your little Pokemon are welcome to give it your best shot. This game's got a bunch of religious fanatics. Exactly! Let's go, Skuntank. Give them another whiff of your silent deadliness. Aw, you again? Wait, I should have switched to Yosuke. That's okay. Alright, Stinky. That's okay, Dusclops is still pretty strong. Oh, are you kidding? This fucking Zubat too? Wait, there's three pokies here! Oh, what the fuck? Are you serious? Skuntank got the cock and balls head? What? Here, Yosuke's good. Said Pokemon like Poggermon? Did I really? Poggermon? They're Poggermon now. Okay, alright, so let's do Air Slash on- wait, who did I aim it for? Wait, do I have any pokies that know psychic moves? Look at its head. Oh! You know, all these years and I never even noticed. It do look like cock and ball. Alright. Oh, Chestoberries! Good thing I picked up a lot of these. Here you go, Yosuke. You can use this. Ugh, I'm just three pokies at once. Keep using that air slash. Oh my god, 4K capture utility keeps fucking freezing on me. Don't know why. Oh, you're dead, I'm sorry. Jeez! Okay. Does anyone here have psychic type moves? No? Okay. Wait! Tangela is perfect, cause... Wait, no, you're grass. It's not like you're part poison. Pokemon Legends Nocturne. Pokemon Legends Nocturne. You know, maybe I'll just use High Bike. It's okay. You're my ace. Ah! Stop that! I just want to get rid of this fucking guy. Here. Flamethrower... High Bike! Oh, God. Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me! Oh no, we can't lose here? Not to this fucking guy! Come on, Luxray. Okay. Bite should be fine. Okay, at least Skuntank is out of here. Okay. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Yeah, Thunder Wave. There. Okay, better use some potions. Oh, come on! Hyper Potion would not be worth it yet. Oh wow, I have like 55 Oran Berries? Alright. Oh, that's all? Okay, use this. Come on, that parallel. Oh, Jesus. I need that paralysis to kick in. Ugh. Good. Ah! That's... Wait! Oh! God damn it. Ugh. You browsed German cologne for 5 seconds and lost all motivation. You'll continue the search another day. Damn, Rip. It okay. Next time, Chief. Ooh. No, Tangela won't be a good idea. We gotta use Babirl. You post the Bill Gates edit and Morbid spills the beans. Yeah, I seriously can't believe you got to see Bill Gates, like, fairly often. Like, that's really cool. Oh, Water Pulse! That's right, that should work! Oh. Well, there we go. But man, Charlie working at the expensive hotels, damn. Oh. Oh. Okay, use this. Perfect. Alright, Melly better fucking heal us. Morbid be like, almost traded crypto with them once. Imagine. Let's make one thing clear. I didn't lose. Excuse me. Yeah, you did. You may have won, but there's a difference. No, you lost. This fucking guy. I just lacked... time. Yes, I'm afraid there simply wasn't enough time for me to raise my Pokemon nice and strong. Okay, you know what? I hate this guy more than Adamant. This guy's the worst. Almost traded crypto times 666. Yes. At least you can go visit and get discounts. Wait, still? Oh, dude, that's awesome. Perks, man. Could this be why Adamant is always going on and on about time being a precious thing? My word, the Diamond Clan and Almighty Sinnoh truly are never-ending founts of wisdom. Yes, I know what comes next. You want to know what pleases Lord Electro so you can make some balls for it. Well, I'm afraid I won't be able to help you. This fucking guy. Because I have completely forgotten what Electrode likes. Big help. What's the matter? Upset? Too bad anger doesn't make bombs. This fucking guy. Melly's really giving you the runaround, isn't he, Kay? Yeah, rawr. Oh my god, okay, am I glad to see Adamant. At least he's honest. Honest, but still pretty skeezy. You left on very good terms, so yeah, I still have a free massage or dinner for two. They owe you two. They owe you, huh? Wow. Those are some good perks right there. Damn, dude. I guess it's my fault for not telling you in advance what Electrode likes. So here's the... Adamant! What now? Yeah, roar. I could hear you just now, you know. Are you really going to tell this little noodle what she needs to find? Just like that? This little noodle. Lest we all forget... You're the leader of the Diamond Clan. Why do you bother with these galaxy louts? You and Barry will be eating good. Yes, treat Barry out. Barry knows how to have a good time. And he'll definitely be having a good time. Having that free dinner with you. Use your eyes, Melly. Haven't you even looked at your frenzied lord? Don't you feel even a twinge how it suffers fighting to control the energy that's bursting out of it? Yeah, roar. I see nothing but a Pokemon overcome with joy at being among Almighty Sinnoh's chosen ones. Anyway, it's not like trials and suffering are always cause for doom and gloom. These things exist to help us grow. I'm sorry, Melly. I can't write off these frenzies as some trial from Almighty Sinnoh. That's why I'm doing the best I can to help out Kay here. This is bigger than what team or clan we belong to. Yeah, rawr. Okay, Adamant's starting to sound much better now. Insure. Aw, man. Rip Chuck. Too bad he's not here with the insure. That's a good question. I don't know if he took insure on his trip. It might be hard, though, because it's harder to bring liquids with you on planes. Unless it's like, you know, carry-on, but yeah. I don't know. He probably didn't. Hopefully they have insure over there. Oh, and by the way, I wasn't just going to tell her that she needs crunchy salt. I was going to go right ahead and give it to her. Yeah, roar. Now it's time to make some bombs. So lend a hand. Both of you. Yeah, roar. Yeah, there we go. Adamant sounded much better. Fine. At the end of the day, let none say that the great Melly shirked his duties as warden. He should have strapped a 12-pack on his belt. Yeah, right? his utility belt, put it in a fanny pack. Is he a Neko Sugar Girl character? Yes. Yes, he is. We just decided he'd start sounding like Satoshi. Whatever his name was. I'll help make your precious bombs. There, I made you a practically infinite supply of bombs, so chuck all you like at Electrode. But don't underestimate my lord's strength. I very much doubt the likes of you can quell it. Okay, can we heal? Can you please heal us? This fucker. These bomb things do smell pretty delightful. Yeah, roar. God damn it, hold on. Excuse me. Yeah, because, I don't have enough revives, and, even if I wanted to craft, I can only make, one. I'm gonna go back. It's better to be best prepared, super prepared than nothing. Alright, so let me just, Wait, stop! Stop. Wait. Oh, thank God we could fly over there. Alright, we'll fly back after we rest in the camp. Let's rest till night, because I think a nighttime battle with Electrode would look very, very cool. With some flashing lights in the dark background. There we go. And it is still snowing. Okay, let's fly back. Oh, I'm so glad we can just warp back. Good. There we go. Okay, let me save again. Okay. Electrode. Who should I... Maybe I'll just have Dusclops ready. Just in case. You still need me to play Elden Ring? I don't know. I'm not looking to do it anytime soon. Big backlog and all. So even knowing you're doomed to fail, you still wish to pit yourself against Electrode? Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go.
I'm ready.
You've a great deal more pluck than you have sense. I'll give you that. A word of advice? Don't stop moving while you're battling Electrode, or you'll be dead in no time. Got it, Chief. Elden Ring High Bike rejecting waifus for apostle-looking characters. Yeah. If these apostle-looking characters have tentacles, then we're talking. Ball. Yeah, it's just a huge Electrode. Alright, no problem. So just, move it. Oh goodness, he wasn't kidding. Jeez. Ah! What are you doing? No, I meant to dodge! What are you looking- Oh, jeez. Goodness gracious. Oh. What are you- Are you focusing? My goodness. Huh? Oh. Oh jeez. Wait, did I even land any hits on it? Oh, send a Pokemon. Go. Go! Dude, what the heck? I was throwing the fucking Pokeball, what? Dude, that was like in the vicinity. Oh my god. This fuck. What are you doing? Why aren't you focusing? Oh my goodness. Judging by the dodge rolling and the difficulty with the boss, I'm already playing Elden Ring. No, it's gotta be way worse. This truly is the Dark Souls of Pokemon. Man. Okay. I got it this time. No problem. Alright, go. Go. What the heck? Does it not want me to- Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna do anything. Whatever, it's fine, I don't care. The Dark Souls and Skyrim of Pokemon. Okay. I just don't get... I'm holding ZL, right? To focus, and yet she doesn't want to focus. Was that even- Oh my god, when did I switch to X? There we go. All right. Are you fucking kidding me? What does this do? Let's do Leech Life just in case. I don't know. Could it work? Oh, it's super effective! I totally forgot about that. Ha, nice. All right. Leech life again. Yeah. Cool. So now we can just, throw those bombs. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, look at that. Look at the power. Okay, if I could at least get it. Yeah, okay. That's good. That's good at least. Got some progress in there. Hello? Did that even work? Yeah, let's go. Come on. Oi! Holy shit! Uh-oh. Okay, we still got some pretty good progress in. Because if we at least got it down to, like, the second whatever. Oh, shit. Oh, god. Oh, no. This is gonna... Oh, there we go. See that again. Your coworker served you some of her lunch at work today and left before you could tell her thanks. You feel like a jerk? Aw, man. That's too bad. But hey, It's not your fault if she left before you could. I'm sure she knows you appreciated it. Come on, dust claps. Suck the life out. Yeah, there we go. Just keep throwing. It was part of her plot to make you feel like a jerk. Yeah, that's probably what she was doing. She was doing shenanigans. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. I'm just worried about, like, the red. I am, like, not doing so good. Holy shit. And I don't think that's gonna fix itself anytime soon, but hopefully. Okay, never mind. But we can at least restart. Or not restart, but, like, continue with that previous damage. I'm fine. The plot worked. The plot worked. Alright, continue. There's no way I'm restarting. Yeah. Keep my progress. Thank you. Excuse me. So I'm gonna guess it's gonna go up to 2. Yeah, continue with the yeet. Oh! Okay, that's even better! Oh! Whoops! Hey, get up! Come on, I can't lose here. This fucking ball, I can't see. Oh, Jesus. Hold on, what was the button that changes perspective? Okay, never mind, I'm just gonna roll. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. I can't see where these things are falling. Balls. Can I put my balls in your jaw? Balls in your jaw. Whew. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, we got this. What ramen place did I want to go to? I'm more familiar with- what's that place, near the mall? Was that O-Ramen? The one with the anime wall. But I'm down to try Tengu Ramen as well. Have you been there? I think I remember you said you were there. Because I would like to see the different ramen shops around. Oh no, dust claps! It's okay, Electrode's almost dead. Let's do high bike. Because high bike. Oh, ramen is the anime wall. Okay. Ichiraku Ramen. Plaza Plex. I wish. There actually is an Ichiraku Ramen. I think it's in LA. I would love to go there someday. Well, not LA, but like, it's like somewhere in SoCal. Throw those bombs. You've been to pretty much all the ramen spots here? Okay. Which one are you feeling? Which one would you say is the best? But then again, I haven't been to Tengu Ramen, so I would be down to try new. Oh my god, I'm getting hungry just thinking about it. But yeah, ha, we did it! Oh, he's... Okay, he's got some face carvings. Interesting. Not just a plain old big Electrode. Let's try Tengu then. Alright, sweet. Sounds like a plan. Which Tengu though? Aren't there multiple Tengu ramens throughout town? Which one would be better to go to? Oh, and hey, we got the zap plate. Very nice. Oh, for shame. What utter calamity. He's on his knees. I agreed to make those accursed bombs, yes. But now that Almighty Sinnoh's precious blessing has vanished forever, it's just so unbearably sad. You looked it up. There's one on Gosford, one on Coffee Road. Okay. Which one's better for you? Because the one on Coffee would be better for me because, yeah, now I remember. That's the one that's just like 10 minutes away from my house. Is that how you see it? Electrode looks relieved to me. Glad its suffering's ended, probably. Yeah, roar. Oh, come on, Adamant. Seriously? That's just your wishful thinking, nothing more. Hold on, I need to hear Yosuke. I miss hearing seriously. Where's Yosuke? I need to hear my mans. Here he is.
Seriously?
All your preaching doesn't ruffle me one bit, but if Almighty Sinnoh grows angry with me because of this, I don't know what I'll do. I arrive right on schedule. I swear to God, this guy just fucking teleported here. Now what did you bother coming back for? Only to say that I recalled some things after Kay did me the honor of traveling with me. Things to do with a world where I believe I lived before my memories were lost. Most people there caught Pokemon, lived with them, formed supportive partnerships with them. And then there were the Pokemon trainers. The ones we called Pokemon trainers were truly devoted to their craft. They always looked toward the next challenge and had Pokemon battles every chance they got, all to help themselves and their Pokemon grow. Through battle, trainers forged bonds of understanding with their Pokemon, and with their opponents and their Pokemon too. Either one works for you, we'll do the one closer to me. Alright, cool. Cool, I'm down. Hell yeah, man. I'm hype. Oh, Ramen and we get- and Charlie too. And PS5, this is gonna be cool. With everything, I suppose. If Pokemon and people work together, we can forge new paths forward. We'll be lost to history if we go on believing only Pokemon can be strong. Or if we go on fearing them instead of understanding them. Interesting. Was your world like Ingo described too, Kay? Nyah, roar. I don't know. We don't know enough. All I know is phones exist. So I don't really remember. I don't know if we're from the same world or not. But I know who he is. Pokemon and people working together in close harmony, huh? Could our nobles' frenzies be some kind of test, after all? To see if we can achieve that kind of harmony as we flail around trying to fix things? Yeah, roar. Oh, once again, the brilliant Warden Melly has realized something rather clever. It's not just my Pokemon that need to be strong. It's me as well. The greater my valor and might, the more my Pokemon can reach their potential. I wonder if Almighty Sinnoh will be pleased once I have achieved exactly that. Hey, Adamant, share with me again the wisdom of Almighty Sinnoh passed down among our clan.
All right. Open your ears, shut that big mouth, and listen well, my friend. Yeah, roar. Give not into sorrow. Give not into anger. Offer only friendship to those around you. Give not into
It's the same stuff.
Give not into sorrow. Give not into anger. Bring not Almighty Sinnoh to sorrow, for that is when time's flow will cease. And there you have it. Yeah, roar.
Bravo! Excellent! Please, all of you, do your best and run toward the destination, an even higher state.
You want that pork broth in your belly right now?
Me too! Ugh, I love tonkatsu ramen. Oh my god. I'm really craving it.
Of course, your higher state is clear, Kay. It surely lies with the next lord.
Yeah, don't we have just like one more?
Now this time I really will make the complete return trip to Jubilee Village. Perhaps with someone like Kay to show that Pokemon need not be feared, the people of Hisui will find new tracks forward. Now, begging your pardon, I owe Commander Kamado my report. Until next time, Kay. Can we find a way to honor our past while also forging a better future? Maybe that's what Almighty Sinnoh really wants from us. After all, it rules over all time. Nya, roar. And it created everything there is. Be ready to shield your eyes, Galaxy Grunt. I'm going to polish up both myself and Electrode until our strength and brilliance are blinding. You got it. Alright, well, hold on. Let me save real quick. Yeah, so we got... Yep, looks like we got one more frenzied noble Pokemon. Wow. Huh. This feels like it's been going by pretty quick. Wait, where exactly are we headed? Oh, do they just want us to go back to the base or what? I guess I'll just fuck around real quick. Oh, right. Okay, so I'm really happy, but like, you know how I've been reading the Notebook Trilogy? So someone on YouTube did a whole analysis on how each of the games relate to each of, like, each of the three books. Because, like, Mother 3 was, it was, like, inspired. Like, Shigesato Itoi, like, took inspiration from the Notebook Trilogy to, like, write up Mother 3. Because, like, you know, the twins, Lucas and Klaus, that's where they got the names from the Notebook Trilogy. But also, like, oh, do I have balls? Yeah, I do, okay. Oh no, it spotted us! Yeah, it's interesting. And, you know, just, like, looking back, I realized there's similarities with, you know, with Monster, too. Because, like, especially, like, with the Notebook, the twins are nameless. Like, we don't know their names. And, you know, Johan and Anna, like, they, you know, those aren't actually their names, and they're just, like, the nameless monsters. Yeah, high bike ball check. Gonad check. But yeah, like, back to the Notebook. There's also points where you're not sure which twin is which. Like, especially in the third lie, which is the third book. Because, like, there's a certain plot twist in the second book, like, at the end. And you're just like, who's who? Oh god damn it, it spotted us again. Here, we'll fight. And also, like, the twins cross the border. Or, like, at least one of them crosses the border, like, in these ones. And, like, they deal with, like, you know, the twins separating from each other for, like, a long period of time. So I'm just like... yeah, like, I think that's also part of why I like Monster so much. Because it just reminds me of the Notebook. I don't think... Yeah. Who needs more experience? But Beryl, where are you? Here, go knock this down. See if I need these. Hopalberry? Cool stuff? Yeah, it's cool stuff. Like, yeah, it's my favorite book series. Wait. What did I just get? Hopalberries? I have 30 of those things? So, oh! Huh. Okay. Cool. Excuse me. Wait, where is it exactly that I need to go? Maybe... You read chapter 3- Wait! It's out? Ooh. Okay, I'm going to read that. Okay, if I have time at work tomorrow, I'm gonna read it. Is this where we need to be? No. Well, I'm still gonna head over to Jubilife Village anyways. Because I'm just about ready to call it quits. It's been out for 2 weeks? You thought you were late? That's, yeah, like, I don't know, because, like, on Instagram, there's usually, like, I have multiple accounts that I follow, and, like, usually someone would say something.
So that's weird. I'm surprised. Okay, well, I'll definitely check it out when I have time. Can't believe Josuke spoiler hair. Wow, Nove! Damn. Oh, you quelled Lord Electrode? Splendid job as always, my girl. Let's be off to the village then. Time to report to Commander Kamado. Yeah, okay, we'll do that report first and then I will call it quits. Because I want to have some time to raid some Johan content on AI Dungeon. For birthday boy. Oh, of course, I do need to report to Cyrell as well. Or Silene, Cyrell. I keep thinking her name is Cyrell. I think just because, like, you know, Cyrus, Cyrell. But anyways. If you have progress to report, I will judge its worthiness. Show me your Pokédex. Yeah. Our main duty in the Survey Corps is to study the Pokémon of this land. Catch Pokémon and create a more complete Pokédex for us. Saturday night is Dojin reading night? Yeah, if it's still at like 4 votes or like whatever, then yeah. I guess we're reading Dojins. Wait, has that machine always been there? It'd be really funny if Silene's stack of papers slowly grew larger each time I saw her, right? Oh, I want to talk to Rowlet, what the fuck? But yeah, seriously, it just like goes all the way to the roof or ceiling. Just by the end of the game. All right, let's talk to Big Boss. So Warden Melly believes that the frenzies of these Pokemon are some sort of trial set by Almighty Sinnoh. Yeah, we were reading Steel Ball Run. Yeah, it was the one with tubular bells, I think. Yeah, I remember that. That was fun. Yeah, that was a fun night. And it was like late too. We were just up. Kamado really said "Hur," and that's why he has the snake voice. He is Big Boss.
We cannot know if that is the case or not, but it does beg the question. Why ever would this almighty Sinnoh drive the nobles to frenzy? Is it angered by something, or does it seek to drive a wedge between people and Pokemon? Well, far be it from us humans to fathom the thoughts of Pokemon. And what is that space-time rift anyway? What caused it to open?
Oh man, I was already gonna add a huh.
But you must be tired. Go on then. To the wallflower. Get some rest while you can. I've instructed Benny to prepare you his finest potato mochi.
Thanks, Commander Kamado. Oh, yeah, I forgot to press the button there. Dinner's on Kamado tonight. Eat your fill.
What an enticing aroma. My appetite just went through the roof.
This is generous for the boss.
Well, I've heard talk that our progress surveying Pokemon has made gathering ingredients a less onerous, or at least less dangerous, task.
Inhale the aroma. Exactly. Also, that NPC, like, sweeping the broom, that's... I don't know, the way she's moving looks pretty janky. She's, like, jerky. That's right, yeah, Ray called him the boss. See, he really is Big Boss.
But can we talk about how you've gone from being some nobody from nowhere to basically the hero of Hisui?
Indeed, taking on such perilous duties has earned you a great deal of trust, Kay. It's like I always say, behavior is a mirror that reflects one's true nature. You let your actions do the speaking for you, Kay, and the message is clear as day. It doesn't matter one whit where you came from, you're part of the Survey Corps and Jubilife Village now.
Being the video game pro tag is a hell of a drug. For real, for real. The next day. What is Johan up to? Isn't it nice getting up early? Yeah, roar.
Is it? Oh wait, is it? It's not as if getting up early changes what you can do with the day.
Yes, it does. It opens up possibilities, such as responding to Commander Kamado's invitation today in a timely manner. Nina Fortnite! Nina Fortnite! I hope someone's done that. If not, we're making Nina Fortnite.
Well, I got that same invitation, and I had to wake up even earlier than you to run all the way here for it.
Come on, no need to growl so much over a nice little early wake-up. Yeah, roar. Are you coming too? I'm sure we all can guess what the commander wants with us. Yeah, roar.
Yes, do come. Galaxy Hall is quite close anyway.
Okay, I guess I could check what- No, wait. Oh, never mind. They just bring us there automatically anyways. Okay.
You've now quelled the frenzy of four nobles.
On to the next one!
When word of these frenzies arrived from all over Hisui, I feared what would become of us. But here we are, already preparing to quell the final noble.
Yeah, again, that was fast. Yeah, who would have dreamed some stranger who tumbled out of the sky would be our salvation? Yeah, roar. Life never does stop surprising you.
The only lord left to be quelled is Avalug, which lives in the Alabaster Islands. He is also the largest of the nobles, according to what Irida told me. Your mission is to quell Avalug, the final lord. And perhaps in doing so, we may trigger some change in the space-time rift as well.
Oh, okay, alright. The biggest of the Chunguses, indeed. Avalug may be the Pearl Clan's noble, but my clan and the Galaxy Team will have to step up to resolve this too, for the sake of a brighter future. Yeah, roar.
Then let us all meet in the cold reaches of the Alabaster Islands. Until then.
Alright, well that's up next. For whenever.
No matter how many of these frenzied Pokemon you may quell, the fact remains that you are a stranger to our world. No small number of people still regard you with suspicion and distrust. The most you can hope for is to gain the trust of as many as possible, and to do that, you must prove yourself through your actions.
And I am doing just that.
Yeah! Oh, what's up, Silene? What happened? What happened? Oh, she doesn't like verbal? Abra, teleport this verbal outside at once! Damn, okay. What? Abra just kind of floated around.
So, you're to survey the Alabaster Islands next. This is the most treacherous climb you'll face in all Hisui. If you intend to go, show me you're equal to the challenge by earning your fifth star. Witness Pokemon using moves in various styles. Catch Pokemon at different times. Mein Gott, it's a Wurmple! Complete such research tasks to raise your rank and aid with any requests that might be found on the professor's blackboard.
Damn, okay. Well, if I don't do that before the next stream, then, well, we're gonna be spending time getting up to the next rank. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Okay, no problem.
But yeah, hold on. I'm gonna... Okay, let me save. Damn, okay, so I'm gonna work on that if I can, but... Anyways, I'm gonna go because I need to pack up. I need to pack up my cake. Get the Johan cake ready for me and Charlie, and also so I can write some Johan content. Gott ist tot! Ending of Bullet Storm. Yeah, Gott ist tot. Indeed. But yes. Anyways, thank you for tuning into the stream, as always. Love talking with you guys. Always fun chatting. Fun. And if you're just watching, I'm always glad to be entertainment. Yes, prepare yourself for some cake. The slices can be small. Maybe I'll just have... I'll have a good sizable portion. What's tomorrow? Let me check. Hold on. Ooh, that's... Sorry, I usually look at Instagram so I can double check, what's next on the list. And I just saw some nice fan art. Some nice JoJo gender bend. Okay. Let's see. It looks like Persona's next. Yeah. I can do Persona tomorrow? Yeah. Is it Charlie's birthday? Yeah, it's just a Friday. Nah. He's just gonna have Johan's and Nina's cake. Because, yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot, so it's no problem. Yeah, Charlie's got a ways. He's got a ways, October 1st. But yeah. Yeah, we're just gonna hang out because I'm also craving ramen. And mainly because PS5. But yeah, I think Persona should be tomorrow. Yeah. Okay. But yes, I will take my leave. I'm gonna write. But yeah. Mata Nene, my dudes, I hope you have a lovely rest of your night or day, wherever you may be.